You come around like a bad habit. Jean-Baptiste. Sounds like someone got... Either that, or it's Ken... The only Van Graffs I know are the ones out west. Well, don't have any objection speaking with him. You come around like a bad... Not leaving here until my caravan papers... If you were looking for someone to caravan with... I try the Crimson Caravan.
Hey there. You look...
Welcome back. Well, the...
Expensive to get into the strip these days.
Thank you. Ranger at the ready.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all. Ranger at the ready.
Thank you. Damn, that's gonna leave a stain. What the fuck are you doing here?
If you're fucking carrying, motor runners dead.
We have a call coming through to see the box. Don't shoot at it.
I'm getting the shakes. I need something to take the edge off.
New sheriff down there.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Get some more chems.
If you have anything to say, talk to Rick.
Hey! Yeah. We were part of a caravan heading into. Anyone willing to pay for us died in the attack. Thanks, partner. I think the fiend with the key is back at.
About this courier doing shit around the strip? Like what? Delivering mail? Damn, I need a fix. I can't help you. Thank you. Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Where are we gonna...
Damn it, that's gonna stick! Flying robot. Man, I must be fucked up.
Where are we gonna get our ship from now that the cons are all buddy-buddy with the NCR?
Flying robot. Man, I must be fucked up.
the hell did you get in here? What are you looking to find out? Tell me why I should tell you. The fiends. Make yourself scarce. If you get yourself.
Some kind of massacre.
Take down this password. It'll get you into the overseer. Thanks for the help.
Khan's gonna keep selling his shit if they join the Legion?
Face. I wasn't expecting a resupply so soon. Get the fuck.
Someone is targeting us.
Targeting us. I'm gonna kill that fucker if we find out who did it.
storage, you can hide it.
Much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Prim is gonna be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Flying robot? Man, I must be fucked up.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
If it's bad news, you can take back a drug. Good. That's damn good. I figure it's about time we got lucky out here. First one calls us. That's Violet, all right. Here, this... Think you can take down another... You killed another one. Well, well, well. Lost a lot of good men to this psychopath. Morale's gonna be better. I guess we can send First Recon down to Camp Forlorn Hope. That's two... If that's true... Yeah, that's cook. Well, this is payback for at least one of my troopers. She'll be. You've been one hell of a stroke of good luck, you know that? Those three scumbags. Wish I had a few grunts.
Let me guess. You got work for me, right? Well, you're too late. I just quit the bounty. Well, shit. Feel free to stick a knife in. Guess that's as good a re. Shit. That's a. Because I killed a couple of marks for him, that's why. You ever hear of Jackson? Damn right they were. See, somebody gives me a job. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. A lot. Like before, crazy bastards expected me to wake up at dawn. And I need it. Well, hey. Simp.
I hear you took care of Motor Runner. I could have handled that on my own. Controlling the Mojave almost makes you...
I'm Bitter Root, First Recon.
Wish for nuclear winter.
Howdy. Name... Got a good memory.
Never seen you around before. You killed him? Well, shit. He didn't really think. Here,
I heard you killed Driver Nafai. My team would have liked to get a shot at him.
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it.
Hello.
Boyd's in there with the prisoner right now. Boy, is she pissed.
You stick out like a sore thumb around. Yeah, so far this is... We can't... Better believe... There's... Well, I don't know about you, but to me, that sounds like a man... Only times he speaks up... I like the way you think. Problem is that... But here's my favorite thing about... I think if you rough him up... So let's... We go back and forth a couple times. Long time no see, Seelus.
Lieutenant. I was just thinking.
That's so.
I was just thinking about that pretty neck of yours.
How sweet.
I was thinking about how it would look with a Legion slave collar on it.
I'll pass.
Do you know what I love about our slave collars, Lieutenant?
If you love them, maybe you should try one on.
I love how tightly they fit. I train my men to make sure the slave's flesh bulges a bit around the top and bottom. Know why?
It's all the rage in fashion circles?
Not quite. If you fit it just right, their body never gets used to the feeling of wearing it. It cuts in just enough when they swallow or turn their head to remind them who they belong to. And it's that constant reminder that keeps them docile.
In that case, maybe you'd better save the collar you were gonna give me.
Oh? For whom?
For a friend of mine you're about to meet. My friend isn't very docile.
And who is this friend of yours?
You know all the rules the NCR instituted to protect enemy prisoners of war?
Of course.
My friend doesn't. Oh, and Seelus, if you resist at all, I'll personally blow your brains out. Come on in. He's all yours. I'll be back in a bit to see how you're getting along. And I'll need you to surrender your weapons before you go in. You can pick them up from the locker on your way out.
What an ugly little worm you are. You must have some reason to be in... Did we enslave... Whatever it was, I... Foot soldiers of the Legion are trained not to have to think for themselves. They kill themselves to evade capture because they are... But I'm no foot... I'll show... What an ugly little worm. Get away from me.
Whoa, easy there. You're supposed to rough him up a little, not kill him. Why don't you step outside a minute? Let off some steam. Nice job. I think my friend doesn't like you, Seelus. I don't know how much longer I can keep him under control.
You think this'll make me talk? A beating? This is the best you can do?
Not just any beating, Seelus. A savage beating. A beating that you'll be reminded of every time you feel pain from now on. When my friend's done with you, you won't have any of your teeth left. You'll be drinking your food through a straw. Your ribs will never heal properly, and it will hurt every time you breathe. It'll be like your collars, Seelus. Impossible to forget.
Go to hell.
Huh. Not the sort of wit I've come to expect from you, Seelus.
You're getting nothing from me.
I'm getting entertainment. That's something. So what's it gonna be? Are you gonna spill your guts to me? Or am I gonna let my friend the maniac back in here for some playtime? Seelus. Silent treatment, huh? Have it your way. Come on back in.
I think he misses you. Oh, and let me check you for weapons one more time. For your safety as well as his. Let's finish this up, then we can talk. Let's finish this up, then we can talk.
Enough, this is pointless. I'm dead to the Legion either way, I'll tell you what I know. But you should know that Kaisar's... My knowledge will not prevent the inevitable. This camp will be ash within months. Maybe weeks. Beat me all you like, but it won't make my information any more useful. You can take what I have. Something is wrong with Kaisar. Something he is attempting to hide from his men. But it was obvious before we set out on this last mission. For 3 days, we awaited his order to dispatch us. 3 days. But he hid in his tent, refusing to give orders, complaining of headaches. He looks different now than he used to. There is one other thing that may interest you. Every night, details of NCR troop movements are broadcast from a radio on this base to Kaisar. The spy has been here a long time, since before the entire conflict. If I knew who he was, I would tell you. But like I said, none of this information will change the outcome.
That was fun to watch. This'll do the NCR a lot of... Here's the standard fee.
Nelson's back in the night. Hope we can defend this time. Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear war.
You're back.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm... From Alice. I'll see the Crimson Caravan runs a tight operation. Even out here in the waste, wouldn't do... Was there anything else? Wonderful. Vault 20... Imagine, if you will, the wasteland in bloom. Vast orchards of trees. And all of this... All this. But what? We need only reach out and. Isn't it? Well, I believe that the inhabitants. Plants are spilling from their gate. Find the reason.
Did Dr. Hildern... I shouldn't say anything. I know that. There were a lot of mercs. Then, about a week ago, there was a scientist, Keeley. She's unusual. Not the sort... And he didn't mention her? But now he's hired you. Which means one of two things. Either he heard back from Keeley, and she failed, or he's given up on her. Listen, I make a fair wage, but I'm not rich. Not by any means. Maybe my kind of money... But I'm willing to pay you if you'll find Keeley and make sure she's... I had a good feeling about you. Right, good luck.
Anders showed up here not too long ago. I'm told you're the one who got him out of the vault. Can't tell you how relieved I am. That's probably true, although my options were certainly limited with most of our forces tied up, Garrus. Regardless, what you did for Anders isn't something... You don't cook by any chance, do you? Honestly, we're fighting a lot of fires right now. We've got... Yeah, on top of everything else, I can't send a patrol on a bathroom break without it being ambushed by someone who heard they were coming. So somebody's getting the word out. Calm is what you have to be. Could be better. We set up here with our... Now we're trying to secure the strip and the dam at the same time, and it's cost... And in the meantime, General Oliver won't approve any offensive maneuvers because he doesn't want to risk losing our positions. So we're in a holding pattern here. And Caesar's on the other side of the river. Well, why not? Given your... I'd like to have... From here we handle... Unfortunately, no. Sounds... Everything was... But... And we're...
What is it? Nice to meet you. Smart. You want my advice? Start by talking to people with a lot of eyes in the field.
Thank you. Welcome to the Grub and Gulp.
It took some skills to bring down that fiend. As a matter of fact, it's funny that you'd got myself a habit of looking. Around about 1 in the morning, I spied some lights in the control tower.
What is it?
You got some... You're back. Now, what kind of MP would I be if I didn't... I've had soldiers go AWOL, break... Well, there's Anders. He's a ranger. That one's not... Colonel Shu sent him out. Now I think he feels guilty. I don't know him very well myself. Maybe break-in isn't the right word. We didn't find signs of forced entry, but I've had reports... It's probably just a meeting spot for a steamy military base love affair. Sure, if you want to investigate. It's not like there's anything to steal up there. If you can... There's something about this I really don't like. Not the kind of things you like to see go missing. No witnesses yet. I've got my money on Sergeant Contreras, who's supposed to be in charge of distribution. But he's too slick. Good. The more guns you can recover, the more I'll be able to use.
Patrolling the Mojave.
Did the Colonel send you?
I know. I've been crying. My husband, he's a ranger, and he... Brass won't say it. Colonel says he can't spare... Mister, I'd about given up. Esteban's body is laid out between some of the buildings.
Hello.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter. Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Thank you.
Go right ahead, Trooper.
You guys, you're back.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Is that right? No one has any business being in there after dusk. I wonder... There's a lot of communications equipment up there. He could be using it to touch base. You've already done us a lot of good. But I'm afraid to move on this myself. We tried catching this guy before, and he can always... But he may not know about you. I need you to follow him into the tower. See if you can discover his identity. Report back and I'll have him arrested. Report back when you've got it, and I'll have him arrested. Officially, I'm in charge of Brop, so I... This is where your trail runs cold.
You're back.
We're all impressed with the work you've done for us. It's a key to a little hideaway south of here. No? What happened? Curtis, something's not right. He came to me today saying he was worried about the monorail. Had me put him in charge of the... Listen, you've got to get to the monorail. If it's... What happened? God damn it. How could I have let this happen? If only we'd caught this sooner, before he got to the monorail. Still, this investigation has been valuable to us, and you deserve to be... The NCR appreciates the work you've done. Will there be anything else?